Karate One Premier League grand winner, Stanislav Horuna.
Турнір всесвітньої серії з карате прем'єр-ліги вже двічі ставав його переможцем. Та цього разу змагання для майстра спорту України міжнародного класу були особливими, оскільки карате нарешті прийняли
75 кілі ритроviamo in finale. Il giapponese Nishimura e l'iraniano Gonchen che hanno lasciato
2017 серед 20 українців було семеро львів'ян. Одним з них є наш переможець, який привіз золото до Львова, Стеслав Горуна.
The tatami now, Stanislav Horuna of the Ukraine, world bronze medalist in 2014.
Horuna just dancing around, using his legs as though they are springs, just to be able to be very, very light. That biometric training is
yes.
A very important part of karate nowadays.
Very important.
Horuna from Ukraine.
There's Suzuki again from Horuna.
This is going to be a very nice fight. Both are kicking very good.
Suzuki from Horuna.
Suzuki.
There's only a millisecond between these kicking sessions.
The fantastic Stanislav Horuna, the Costa, silver medalist as a junior at world level. Second and third place medals he's won as a continental level, but more year by profession. Karate One Premier League winner. He also won the Karate 8 series in Guadalajara.
Straight off the mark comes Horuna.
How do you want to be remembered?
That's
the main sentence in your life career.
Moving into the last minute of the match.
Show the people the good fight, the interesting fight.
It's a great goal for the Ukraine.